New at 9, police and sheriffs are also searching for a WCCC inmate, a women's correctional facility inmate, Chandra Sakata, after she failed to return to the YWCA Furhurst furlough home in Makiki this afternoon. The 26-year-old serving time for unauthorized entry and drug charges. If you see her, you're asked to call 911.